Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. SpaceX raised over $1 billion this year as Starlink and Starship ramp up. SpaceX has raised just over $1 billion in financing since the beginning of the year, a filing seen by CNBC revealed on Friday. As the company seeks backing for its daunting plan to provide internet from a network of thousands of small satellites, the funds are key. As SpaceX just launched the first full mission of its Starlink satellites on Thursday evening. Starlink is the name of the network SpaceX is building, which, once complete, would consist of 11,943 satellites flying close to the planet in what is called low Earth orbit. Starlink would ultimately be an interconnected internet satellite network, also known as a constellation, that beams high-speed internet to anywhere on the planet. SpaceX continues to accelerate its fundraising. As SEC filings indicate, the company sought equity rounds of $500 million in January and $400 million in April. CEO Elon Musk had said those rounds were oversubscribed in terms of investor interest. The filing on Friday, an amendment of the company's April filings, shows that SpaceX did bring in more funding than expected. The company raised $1.02 billion since the beginning of the year, greater than the $900 million it sought across the two rounds. GigaFund, led by Luke Nosek, a PayPal co-founder and SpaceX board member, and Steven Oskui, once again invested in the round for SpaceX. People familiar with the fundraising told CNBC. Last week, Musk said that SpaceX has sufficient capital to get to an operational level for Starlink. Musk further explained that Starlink is how SpaceX expects to generate revenue that can be used to develop more and more advanced rockets and spaceships. "We believe we can use the revenue from Starlink to fund Starship," Musk added. Earlier this year, Musk said SpaceX has to be incredibly Spartan with expenditures due to Starlink and the company's other absolutely insane project, Starship. The latter is the giant rocket SpaceX is building to send humans and cargo to Mars. Thank you for watching.